In this video, I want to show you how to enable developer option in Redmi 14C. To do that, look for your settings. In this case, this is it, and click on it to open settings. Then here, come to about phone. Depending on your phone, the location may be different, but that's the name. Then here, scroll down a little bit and come to OS version. This OS version, tap it continuously until you reach developer mode. So here I'm already at developer mode, that's why it's showing me. So if you have not done that, once you tap it like 7 times, it will show you that you are at developer mode. So what to do is to go back a step, then scroll down to additional settings. This is it. Click on additional settings, then scroll down. Here you can see developer option is already enabled here. So if you click on developer options, you can see the developer options here. So whether you want to enable USB debugging, all other settings are here. So this is how to enable developer option in Redmi 14C. Thank you for watching.